Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Euro Truck Sim 2. Last time I checked, we were in freaking Leipzig, and we need to go to somewhere. We need to go somewhere quick. Leipzig, Erfurt, Castle. Where the heck are we? Leipzig. Okay, so we have Algiers, Paris, Ancona. I have $28,000. Let's see, at this point, I said I didn't want to go back to Africa, but quite frankly, if this is going to take me right to Algeria, I don't care. Because I knew the last time I played this game. Go. Let's get the cock out of this place. I'm gonna have to make a wide berth turn. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it because there might be cars coming. Yeah, there's a car coming. Sorry, bud. We're good. Alright, my plan right now, plan of action is set the cruise at like 70 miles an hour, at like 65 and get going. Where do we gotta go? We gotta go to someplace. We gotta go to Geneva. And then, we gotta go to Marseille. We gotta go to Marseille, which is on like the south of France or something. I don't know. We'll get there. kicking over. We're about, we have freaking speed cameras here. I'm seeing a big radar here, so I don't want to get zapped by the big radar. Ah, frig! I go hit my truck again. Already a 2% damage, it's sweet. But I'm at negative $28,000. I need to get this freaking place, like, you know. I'm gonna have to seriously start bucking it through the highway here. Hopefully I won't kill my truck a whole bunch of times again. Set the cruise right at 65 miles per hour. I don't care if we're speeding. I really don't care at this point. I just want to get where I gotta go. I don't care if we're going 66 miles an hour. I just want to get where we're going. Yeah, I know we're probably going about 110 right now. But I really don't care. I just need to get where we're going. Ooh. Whoa, when did I turn off the fraps accidentally? Jeepers, uh-oh. Alright, well, we gotta get going. Miles left, and then oops, I've canceled the speed control, but right now I just want to get to these turns. Look at that beautiful plateau there. That beautiful, like, scenery up ahead. Alright, well, we are burying that needle about 120 right now. Yeah, we're going about 73 miles an hour. I don't care, we're just going way too quick. But we gotta get where we gotta go. Just be careful to keep on the rubber side down and the careful the radars and all that, and we'll get through this. We'll get through this. Just do this right famously. Ooh, I was splitting off here. I was splitting off to the mountains here. These are rock formations. but it's a radar. We can kick her back up to 100 now, but I'm not going to do that. Freaking traffic. I was all trafficked and stuff. I'm gonna kick off these rough lights. I'm not needing them right now, because it's 5 o'clock p.m. We don't really need the rough lights right now. Yeah, but we're just rolling. There we go, we're just clicking over to about 120 miles an hour right now. Yeah, we got another highway turn coming up through here. Just on the other side of Nuremberg, so. To be there by Saturday at 10. Frick. Anyway, wreck my stuff again. 3% damage on the trailer. We gotta bore through the mountains here. But we gotta go to Marseille, France, or Marceau, or lights. Oh, I think they're asking me for my lights are on. So I'm seeing that I'm gonna need. Ooh, engine malfunction. That's not good. I'm not showing a warning, but that's not good. I may have to stop. Yeah, I'm gonna pull over into this roadside. rest area here. We're gonna take on some fuel. Station's this in Ajip. But honestly, right now, care because right now, I'm gonna park up. Alright, 3:49 AM. We're gonna continue. We're gonna transform and roll out. 1,112 miles left. I'm imagining a lot of this is gonna be come up by port, by travel, by water travel, so we're gonna hop back onto the highway. Another freaking interchange. We're going about 65. I'm going to click the speed over onto that. So we're just going to roll. And we got to go to France again. We got to go to Marseille. And then we got to get on that boat. Clicking a little over 100, so I'm really hoping I do not get a speeding ticket. Yep, that's a speed camera, so we don't want to hit the radar here and wreck ourselves and take on more debt to our mission. Oh, great. We're in a monitored area, so. Oh, I'm missing. This is a snow zone here. Can't tell what kind of. Oh boy. Alrighty, well, we still have to just keep timing, I guess. See what the map says. Okay, we gotta get to Stuttgart and then we turn off towards Strasbourg and go to Zurich on the 4 and then to the 1. And we have to follow the 1 all the way to the E41. We gotta go back to. We got some stinking tolls to Marseille. Sweet. Bern and Zurich. Which is the highway we gotta get going on. All right, so that's the highway turn up for Strasbourg. Strasbourg. Oh, another BMW trailer. That's pretty cool. What I like to offer them. Maybe. We'll see. See what I get into. Hopefully this next load I get is going to get me back into the continent. Because I didn't really care for North Africa last time. But this is paying the highest amount. So we got to get going. Jumping all these long distance routes. We're totally getting up there in the rankings. Yeah, but we've just busted the 1,000 mile barrier, so. Oh, let's see how much miles the truck's got. 5,800. This poor thing's been through the ringer, but. Poor baby's been through the ringer, but it's a very well performing truck, especially something village in, something no passing, and a tunnel. Oh goody, looks like we're getting into fog or something. That's pretty awesome. Licked lights, maybe? Oh. Just a second. Alrighty, we're back. So, we have 963 miles left. Rolling about 67 miles in the fast lane here. And just drinking the fuel. back. Just friggin' drinking her back like a son of a goof. But we gotta get going. I'm missing this is a. Ooh, this is the Swiss border. The Swiss border. We had some toll booths. We had some toll booths soon. Ah, oh, son of a. Oh, I was gonna end soon. This truck wants to get over. Oh, I can't share a lane, dude. I can't. Passing now. Oh, he wants to stay, and I have to go. Uh-oh. Alright, so we're passing Zurich. Oschfurt. It's an exit in German, apparently. Oh, goody, speeding fence. So we're just cruising by, we're kicking over to like 110, 120 kilometers an hour. Honestly, yeah, speeding is bad, but I want to get there. I just want to get where I gotta be. Do it, you know. Try to get there on one piece, cause these limited, these limiters don't really. Problem with the limiters is once you get in the speed, it doesn't matter, cause you can still hit like 70 miles an hour once you hit the limiter, and a downhill or something. So it don't really matter. More freaking windmills. Don Quixote would have fit. Passing a big yellow. Yellow skin, yeah. the year. We have 66 miles left. We are in passing Total, which is a fuel company. I think there was an Aveco or an Aveo or something. One of those. Lyon to Geneva. So we're just gonna keep rolling. Keep this transport rolling. Truck again. Oh, good grief. Yeah, 22% damage, that's good. That's just great. That's what I need to do, keep working my freaking truck, for sakes. Can't afford every freaking run to keep wrecking it, so... hopefully we'll just get her now, man. Alright, so 100 kilometers an hour. Wait a minute, are we back in frickin' Holland again? Because that was a hill covered overpass. It's UPS again. It's truck down. Oh, the dream, the twain. Coca-Cola people. Coca-freaking-Cola. Somebody in Dijon or Geneva is about to get their pop. Oh, we're passing to Sorties now. Heading to the freaking French side of... just a second. Alright, we're back. So, 778 miles left to go. We have now covered about, right, the speeding fence. Still kicking through another sortie. Next rest stop is in 5 hours, so we got 5 hours left to go. Section you're coming up, son of a biscuit eater. Frickin' told section coming up here. Oh, this is France, but still. Alright, we're in France. We're in France. Yep, told section I think is coming up after this tunnel. Something. Right, so we gotta go through the toll here. Alright, tolls. So it's one of those ticketed tolls where it's like, alright, so we got 733 miles left to go. We had like 1100 or 1200 miles, but we've now burned about 500 or so of that. Traveling from Germany to Switzerland, France. To another toll road. It's supposed to make a slight turn. So, a gas and a turn off, and then my freaking tool, and then D51 had to do so to Marseille, not Montpellier, but Marseille, crossing the E. Like tolls in Marseille, so. Alrighty, well, let's see what we got here. Thank you. my god. So a two-way turn coming out of a tunnel, and we're in another tunnel. This is literally fun. It was an interesting addition to this map. You gotta make it. You gotta go two lanes, then you gotta. Then there's like no traffic light or anything, so you have to like try to make that turn without hitting anybody or hitting yourself, but. 22 damage, 6% on the trailer, that's awesome. Well, I don't have time to visit the service station. I just need to get there, and then I can wire up my truck to start building up more funds. I've had to completely deep six my truck again. That would suck. This road say, oh, can't even tell, probably some like, municipality sign or something. Oh, great, we're on a two lane again. Yeah, I don't like two lanes. I'm going 65 miles an hour, I don't care. But I really. Oh, we'll pick up the freaking E51 soon enough. Whoa, I guess slow this truck down a bit. 25 hours left. Oh, here we go, 72 miles an hour on the wrong lane. I'm doing something I should definitely not be attempting to do is pass the tour bus, but I hate these freaking buses, so gonna have to do it. Right, tolls. Do another toll to make. I really don't like your kind, but I don't have a choice. Alrighty, so we have 25 hours left to go. Or 500. It's like we really don't have a whole lot left to go on this land voyage. The rest of it's pretty much gonna be water. freaking Celta France again. This means already, yeah, I'm gonna get starting to get tired, but he can rest when he's on the poop deck. Alrighty, 557 miles left. I think we're gonna do one more highway crossing and we should be it. I think we have like one or two more tolls to make. Ammo truck. Coming up on starboard hot. Speed camera. Great. No idea why we're surrounded by all this metal fencing on our left hand side, on our right hand side. DPD. Frickin' set of toll gates. And then slow down. So from the toll gate, be like, bonjour, and bring to the toll, and then we'll be set. Space, but the thing is about that is I am almost Year. 22 hours. So I'll have to fix real soon. I have a truck driver I need to pay. So I have 21 miles left to go. I'm expecting 21,000. Ooh, I will level up. Oh, 3 grand. Okay, sweet. Talk to you guys next time.